One of the most important dates in the parliamentary calendar is Budget Day, when I, as Chancellor of the Exchequer, go to the House of Commons and review our economic performance, set out our plans for raising the taxes that we need over the coming years, and how we intend to spend them to support our public services. It's also when we set out our thinking on how to keep the economy strong and resilient and fair, an economy that works for everyone. I can announce today that this autumn's budget will be held on November the 22nd.